I'm going to try this again. So far, it has not worked out properly because of the fact that the game music is too loud. I'm also going to go to the kitchen so that hopefully you can hear this better. This is Diablo Immortal, and it's more Diablo than the other Android games. Entirely. There's only one Diablo, despite what they claim. I've played some of them, and they're nothing like. The only shop that I see is their shop. There's no, like, in-town shop that I see yet, but I don't know if it's something that has to be unlocked. I unlocked the blacksmith, which I guess he just salvages your stuff. Most of the stuff that I'm getting is picked up off of monsters. As a pre-registrant, I got access to a cosmetic costume and a couple of other things like gold and stuff. I've unlocked Deckard Cain. It plays pretty much like you expect it to. A controller, the special attacks, some of them which can be directed. For instance, this one can be directed specifically like so. This one works like that. And that one like that. There is a triple bar which brings up their shop. Skills, quests, codex, party, finder, friends, warband. It is online. There are other players. Settings, messages, mail, events, and first kill of the day. First kill of the day is access to like a treasure chest with some items in it that are random, I believe. I'm not sure if they have it set or random. But every day that you log in, you get one of these items, which are set, actually. So sorry about that. It is set. It's just a random, like, mystery chest or mystery helm, for example. Pile of gems, black rose, legendary gem, mystery ring, so on. Now, basically, there is, you do the first full-on story, which you get off on a boat and are directed to go to Sanctuary, where you meet the guardsmen here first. And then you have to go and rescue the blacksmith. Like I said, he just salvages your gear. He doesn't sell you anything. There's a jewel person, but I don't think she sells jewels. It's crashed when I've tried to access her. Blacksmith, he just salvages stuff. You'll also end up with Deckard Cain, part of the story. You don't have to rescue him necessarily this time. I don't think. I don't remember anyway. There are other players here, as you can see. And I've walked around the town. There does not seem to be, like, merchants or anything like that. But hopefully that's a feature that will be added. Because I feel that would be a nice little thing to have. Be able to have upgraded equipment. If you don't have upgraded equipment, you'll deal with particular creatures and go through specific quests. As a matter of fact, You can literally farm the creatures, I believe. Pay attention to everything. If this is your first time, use the skills that you can get. Oh, Dave, I got another chest for the daily. I'm not sure when that sets. Oh, that's a player. Okay. So he's been doing different things. I'm not sure if there's PvP or not. I'm not into PvP. If there's a certain area for that, then great. If not, then I'm not going to sweat it. I don't get into it. This is a new area for me right here. So, oh, conversation, obviously. So, it pretty much guides you where you gotta go, but you also wanna go off the regular path, as there are some things you can find, like treasure chests and so on and so forth, and other trails. So, we try to find, see, like, for right here. This is a player, obviously. And you'll get health things and experience pots as well. So, but yeah, it is literally the better form of Diablo than some of this stuff. Quest reward, grave light. So you'll go up here to the bag. And you'll equip whatever you obtain throughout the game. Belt instead of a cord, that's nice. So, yeah, just go through the game and just to have fun. It's really decent. So, hopefully you can hear this, because every time I've recorded this so far, the music drowns out what I'm trying to say. If that doesn't work, then I'm going to have to find a time during the day when I can be louder. I'm just trying to get this out there already, because it is an awesome game. Download it. If you download it, do it by the block. It shows the main title board, which I'll see if I can access here. Hit my character, leave game, which will send you to the title page, or the character page, and just close out of that, and that's the opening thing right here. It'll have a download symbol underneath the message symbol. And you want to download every single block before you play, because otherwise it's going to crash. My only complaint is the makeup section and specific character creation items. If you're going off the wall with color or a makeup, it has a tendency to crash. There are some other areas where it will crash as well. So just be mindful, but have fun. That's the most important thing. Don't let it get to you as far as bugs. Just report any bugs you see, obviously. So.